if you and your ex-boyfriend or girlfriend have assets together, but you weren't married, the courts can't split up your property for you. You're going to have to reach an agreement with each other on your own.